Nico Brown. Still has it. Now swings in the cross! And it's a diving header! And Lexington has scored their first goal in their home stadium. And it's fitting that it's Atés Diouf who nods it home.